I am an internal medicine and geriatric medicine physician. I chose internal medicine as it's a specialty where you can form strong and trusting relationships with your patients. I enjoy the variety of medicine as well. It can range from doing preventative screening to complex patients. And I pursued further training in geriatric medicine as it's a specialty where you're trained to recognize the unique care preferences and expectations of the older adult. My care philosophy is to look at the bigger picture when treating my patients. Not only do I treat the patient's condition with a medication, but I try and take a step back and look at the patient as a whole and to see how I can deliver my management plan to that particular patient to get the best possible outcome. If I had one piece of advice for my patients, it would be to try and incorporate some good habits into their daily routine. This could include keeping active, eating a healthy and balanced diet, and also to try and sleep regularly as much as you can. And incorporating all of these habits into your daily routine will be good for your physical and mental well-being.